Music station of the time, KSJ Monkey Day, and just as we pull into the driveway, this is what we hear.